world's longest flooded cave system discovered in Mexico by divers. Discovery of 347-kilometer-long cave by the Gran Aquifera Maya project could shed light on Mayan history. A group of divers has connected two underwater caverns in eastern Mexico to reveal what is believed to be the biggest flooded cave on the planet. The Gran Aquifera Maya, a project dedicated to the study and preservation of the subterranean waters of the Yucatan Peninsula, said that the 347-kilometer cave was identified after months of exploring a maze of underwater channels. Near the beach resort of Tulum, the group found that the cave system known as Sac Actun, once measured at 263 km, connected with the 83 km Dos Ojos system. Sac Actun now observes Dos Ojos. Guillermo de Anda, director and underwater archaeologist on the Gran Aquifera Maya team, said that the amazing find would help to understand the development of the rich culture of the region, which was dominated by the Maya civilization before the Spanish conquest.